It's not Nick.
He's just a... What, bitch?
I'm gonna kill you, dude. I'm gonna get down right now. You fucking battling.
Ultimate team success.
We had, five. No you don't! No you don't! The ceiling's moved!
Okay, come on!
You get to that 5, the ceiling is moved.
My mama's gonna sleep! My mama's gonna sleep!
Okay.
Shut up, if anything, you're bad lagging the video.
See? Okay, out of the window!
Why?
I swear to God.
My
mama said,
can I get a snack for Rita?
No, Rita no.
¿Get a sister?
No, no, no.
Maya, get a sister.
Tell me that it all shakes out okay. Tell me that you're by my side at the end of the day. Cause I feel like we can leave these walls behind. Tell me that. First whistle and the game is underway. Line up for the home side. Claudio Bravo starts in goal. Diego Godin starts alongside Mark Bartra in the heart of defence. Jonas is the main striker today.
Here's the team for Getafe. With the way this manager likes to play, that four's going to sit pretty much in place, and the two in midfield as well.
Yeah, that defensive two won't be going too far. They won't be getting ahead of the ball many times. They'll be just trying to feed it into those front four lads.
Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort. Florenzi shot on and he's missed it. Landmark for him today, his 50th appearance.
Yeah, well done to him. He's been really consistent over the course of those 50 games.
He's given the free kick, but no sign of the card. Maybe he just wants to make sure he's not made a rod for his own back with an early booking. Be a throw. Bonus. Possession given away once more. Juan Rodriguez. Carla. Free kick, and that's all it is. The referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. There's a touch over the bar. Corner. That will peter out that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. Lago. That will help ease the pressure. And Dyer. Pinto. Shot's on! He's hit it straight at the keeper. Not really what he wanted to do. He's got his shot off now. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Oh,
doubt about it. A hand was used. Goal kick to come. Oh, and your view on the attempt at goal?
That is an audacious attempt to try and place it from that distance and very nearly do it as well.
Now it's Getafe in possession. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. Deflected out for a throw. And it's going to be a goal kick. Mark Bartra. Back heel there. Don't see so many of those, but it didn't work for him. We could be in. Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Strong tackle. And one that's led to a corner. He's done the job, he's the specialist.
And you just fancied him on the run-up. He looks so confident with it.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Now the shot! Well, there was the opportunity to get them back on level terms.
Well, I think he snatched at that a little bit. Just needed a cooler head when it mattered.
Pablo Sarabia. Getafe. Not a nice challenge. Will the ref do? Here's the header. Super header. Narrowly wide.
Yeah, the goalie was rooted to the spot there.
Jonas. Pablo Sarabia. Pedro León. Well, that's gone back to the goalkeeper. Pablo Sarabia. He'd gone and won the ball with a very good tackle. Alvaro. Well, there's a quick throw on here to get them on the attack. Shot on! Got it beyond the keep. So the referee's happy and the second half gets underway. Juan Rodriguez. Very good passes. This team are passing the ball beautifully. Alvaro. He's going to cross it. The counter-attack could be on here because it was a poor ball and they've got some free possession and a chance to get numbers forward. The player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Shots on here. Useful block in those circumstances. It's a corner and the possibility of an equalising goal. Rodin! Well, that's a wonderful strike, so close.
It's great improvisation and great athleticism as well. He just mistimed it slightly. But that's unlucky. One off the training ground and he very nearly scored from it.
Juan Rodriguez. That's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. Well, the ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. He's got his shot off now. Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
Oh, yet another great stop. I think he's going to earn a clean sheet.
Rodin! He certainly would have preferred that opportunity on his other foot. I don't think there's any doubt about that.
Yeah, it is a weakness in his game, that. He really needs to be a little more two-footed than he is.
Alvaro. And the away team want to make a change. And Dyer. Leon. Jonas. That's a useful ball in. Goes for it with a fist. The shot's on. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. And it's a heading chance now. It's bounced back off the bar. Corner kick given. He's made the save. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. He's got support here. And shoots! Off target. Mistake by the goalkeeper. Space to try and hit it now. And a chance he hasn't been able to take.
Well, it's one of the best. Opportunities of the match, that, and he knows he should have done better.
Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort. Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. the away manager indicating he wants to make a substitution now. Now it's Getafe in possession. Lago. It is coming to the business end of this match, isn't it? And they're still looking for that elusive goal.
Yeah, the crowd trying to gee up their players, trying to get behind them, trying to produce a bit better than we've seen so far. Going on
now is 21. Now the shot! That's proper clearance. Well away from the danger zone. Goes out wide again. Luca Cicarini. Tremendous understanding from these players. The passing's got to carry a bit more purpose here. Pedro Leon. About momentum, don't we, these days? Well, that goal has got the momentum back with this team that are title contenders, and one more might be enough to win them the title even this early in the season.
Well, they haven't been at the best during most of this match, but now signs with that equaliser that they can go on and really stamp their authority on this match.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Fine cross. Well, the ball deserved, but shot off. Good stop by the goalkeeper.
Chance they had there to pick out the right pass, just couldn't manage it.
He saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent.